and powerful, and so much strength in you and me. Powerful, a breath away from victory. I matter, you matter, we matter. I matter, you matter, we matter.
I don't wanna be that light and make a second guess who I'm representing. And no, I'm not perfect. No, I'm not ashamed to confess. I just want you to see that I'm trying. And know it's not a game. Ain't gonna lose no sleep over what people say.
Just let me live my life.
Hey, good morning. It's a good morning, cause God woke us up. Hey, it's your girl Alicia.
It's your girl Leah,
and we're back with another video.
So,
what? Anyways, I want to thank everyone out there for whoever already subscribed, whoever watched their videos. I really feel encouraged, and I feel that we can get far with this. I really want to thank you guys. We already love you.
So, today's topic is, setting the tone.
Yup. Okay, so today I want to give you the definition of setting the tone. Let's see. It says here, setting the tone is an early critical. All eyes are on you as a new leader. What does leader mean? Leader is being someone that people have to follow you. Leader is you're your own person. No one telling you what to do, but you can do you without worrying of what others can say to you or not say to you. So then it also says, so make it count. Create a buzz. Be the one that people talk about. Be the one that people go like, oh my gosh, she's doing amazing. So it also says, set an example. Show your priorities. Set an example. Set a good example so people could be like, oh my God, maybe I should do something like that so I could get far in life. Setting your priorities. Your priorities, set them right. Priorities are things that you do in life, and you want to set them right because you don't want to put the wrong priorities first because you may never get where you really want to go.
Yep.
Establish the mood and be present.
Establishing the mood. Your mood is everything when you're a leader because you want your mood to be good. You want your mood to be attractive because as a leader, you want people to attract to you. So, you being is like, okay, I don't want to follow that person.
But you being happy is going to be like, oh my God, I want to do what she's doing.
Yeah, I want to follow her. I want to know why she stays that happy. Well, we stay that happy because we got Jesus on our
side. Hey! Hallelujah. But being present, always show that you're there. Show people that you are there so they can be like, okay, I want to follow her. Not so much as follow her, oh my God, I wish I was her, but follow her as be like, oh, maybe she could be an example for me. These activities will show your team what kind of leader you are and what expectations are there.
What's a team? Let's describe a team. A team is the group that you surround yourself with. The group. Me, my sister, my friends, my mom, my brother, we're all a team. We work together so that we can get done what we need to get done. We set our priorities straight, we do what we need to do first, and we get everything done in the order that it needs to get done.
In the right order.
We don't set our priorities wrong where we like, oh my God, I should have did this, or oh my God, I should have never did that. So, as you can see, setting the tone has everything to do with being good, being a good leader, creating a buzz,
and showing a good example. Setting the tone is everything. when you're in life, you want to set a tone. You want to set a good tone. You want to show people who you really are. You want to show the good in you. You want to show that you mean something in life. Setting a tone will show people out there like, wow, you are really amazing. You're that person. You're this person. You really guys need to understand that setting a tone in life and in school. Nowadays, when you're in school, you guys, so I could say that you, some of you can care less the way how you dress and stuff like that, but how you dress is the same exact way where you can set a tone, because the way you dress is the way you're going to feel. If you dress happy and good, you're going to feel that way. But if you dress like a bum and put sweatpants every day, you're going to feel like a bum. But setting your tone has to deal with that. If you want to set a good tone, show who you really are by showing a good example of what you can do with yourself.
I love this girl. She's speaking facts.
And this is my team. And my team is very supportive, as you can see.
Anyways, you want your tone to be different. Because you want to be the standout in your team. You want people to walk past you and recognize you. You want people to realize who you really are and where you stand in life and with God.
And by doing that, you have to set a tone.
Being different.
And if you watched our last video, you would have saw being different was in there. And being different is okay. So stay tuned. We will be back with another video in 2 days or so. We love you guys. Make sure you subscribe and like.
Our next topic would be
stay da da da.